Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Guys, it's always so good to be back. US Bandi, I'm opening another vlog. I've not even finished editing my last vlog, but it's whatever. Guys, today is Monday. Time is around about, it's about 3. Yeah, it was a bit 2-3. I've just requested my Uber. I'm going out to meet with my friend, Sandy the DJ. She invited me out to go for some food tasting with her. Apparently, she's trying other business ventures, blah blah blah. So if my girl is getting the bag, I'm obviously going to support my girl. So I'm going with her to this food tasting because the place is opening on Thursday and I'll be hosting there on Thursday. It's my girls getting their checks, honey. Guys, my Uber is reporting it's outside. I'm going to keep you guys with me, so let's go and have fun. And I didn't eat the whole day, so just imagine. Guys, there is my feed for the day. Let me switch off the string light and off I go.
Goal for him, Borilo. That's a little bit of a G. One more pillim. I think one hour or not.
Guys, that was too good. Sandy, let's get the bill. Guys, Sandy took me out on a date. Guys, we are here for food tasting. This is the food that we'll be tasting. Fast rata.
big play boy like me. Girl, you wanna play with a big play boy like me. Pull up in the club with all my G's. When we outside, it's an all night team. Yeah, there's no.
The next day.
Guys, I'm running late for an event that I'm attending, and there's also no shedding, and my outfit needs ironing, so it's a bit of a mess. It's the service for me. Thank you. I'll just drink it from the thing.
Okay.
Thank you. Salons with beverages are the best, guys. It means you can be doing two things at once. You can be drinking and you can also be achieving a glamorous look. Just like mine.
Spent, how you manage the funds, it's critical. When you're working with French producers, American producers, they all work on a software.
Welcome them, honey.
Hello, my name is Sharon. Please follow me. Please subscribe to my channel. It's Sharon Mashilo, period.
Yes,
content
sweetie.
After content.
Ah. Yeah, my boy.
Thank you.
Hi, how are you?
Hi.
Hi, how are you?
Good, thank you.
I'm good. Can I please have a puri double?
Thousand years later.
Guys, my hair is a mess and my lashes are gone like gunzin. Anyways, what's the day today? Guys, I'm not good because I get days of the week in the deliver. Anyways, Monday, yes. Anyways, Monday is our deliveries. I have a delivery from Hyperlife, guys. I'll do Hyperlife because I want to start being serious with gym. Hello, hi, body goals, summer bodies are made in wheat. Where's my knife, guys? I ordered myself from Hyperlife. From a friend of mine who always has she sells on Tencel at a discount. Yeah, I think she sells at a discount of like 50% or something. Yeah, she's a friend of mine. She's also have a life distributor, so if you guys want to hit her up with her 50% discount, you can just let me know. I didn't order much because the last time I ordered have a life they were still in my cupboard, but again, new year, new me. I ordered myself some have a life multi-fiber. So I'm just beginner's vibes, neighbor guys. So I ordered these two, and then finally, guys, this is my first ever time ordering from Shein. Guys, my e-cards are always there, they're always full, they're always ready, but I never check out. I'm gonna this year the manifesta is checking out, check out those cards. Anyways, let's see what I have here. I didn't order much here, guys, but since it was just I know people have been recommending Shein a lot, but I think I was just lazy way to having to pay for e-customs and all of that. Oh, anyways, I'm so excited, guys. What is this? Oh, Tana, Valentine's is coming. Guys, I bought two new bras. Should I unbox this with you guys or should I just show you? Ish, I hope guys, I know this is my bra size because. Well, I didn't. But okay, I'll stuff my breast in. Guys, I'll try to be as quick as possible. Okay, I also bought myself golden straws. There they are, guys. Ushin is so cheap, guys. I love everything there. I wish I took more for my cart, but then it's fine. It was my first step, so. It's getting luxurious. With that aside, guys, I bought myself a kit. I'll put the prices below. It's just a hairbrush, brush, comb, brush. Thank you. What is this? Oh, I bought myself two bonnets because if bonnets are guys, they're like hair. Hey, you are sugar. Both turn when you're over. Anyways, it's two colors. Purple and black. They look a bit small. But guess since I cut my hair. Love it. And then what's this? I also bought shades. I forgot. I know I get Jingzana solid. Check that quality. Guys, oh my god. Okay, guys, I bought this new in shades. As shades, guys, professional. Bow. Nazo shades. Late, and I think I got them for like 60 rand. I need to dress up for the shades. Super nice, super cute. Thank you. Next. Okay, guys, I got myself underwear. I think it was like 5 pack of it. Oh! Haibo! Haibo, guys! Guys, how am I going to... Oh, Lord! Have mercy on me. Guys! Ah! You guys, I'm not going to yo, I said I was a bit of moya. I was about E5. Oh, my God. I didn't pay attention to that. What else did I buy? Okay, I think I bought more. Okay, these ones are better. I was an ezabendi. Y'all know pink is my favorite thing to do. Y'all know pink is my favorite color, and we have some content to shoot. So, ooh. So, ooh. Love the texture. Woo! It's giving. And you guys, in the name, don't mind buying a vinegar cap. This dress is actually long. It's giving rich housewives of Bramley. Guys, I love this dress so much. I can't wait to style and dress it up. Next. Guys, I've been wanting this dress. I've seen a lot of girls on my Instagram rocking this masterpiece. I think it's a jumpsuit or something. But I really love. It was one of the things I couldn't wait for in my Shein cart. Can't wait for you guys to see me wearing this. Sexy little number. What else do I have? Okay, you guys, got myself some earrings as well because I lose earrings like I'm losing my mind. Uamo has even banned me from borrowing your earrings because I lose them. Anyways, Uamo said they changed color and all of that, but yeah, it's fine, which they're very cheap, so I'm gonna try them. What else do I have? What is this? Oh, this I also got myself. Guys, the cut said delivery, but I just ordered it last week. Okay, these are just makeup brushes. I hope you guys can see them. Yes, and then what is this? Ooh, another set of brushes. And also, hello guys, this year I need to be serious with makeup. Icholando. They are so fluffy and nice. Oh, you guys can see. Okay. I think it's more earrings. Guys, I'm so in love with Amakulu and Lara Gold these days. Like, it's my thing. All this pack of jewelry that I ordered is like gold. If it's not gold, then I don't want it. I bought all these packs here, guys, because they are cheap. And obviously, as a Lucy Carla and all of that, but I don't mind. So, yeah. Oh, my gosh. Hello, guys. More earrings. I need back the gold. Why are you going? What else is here? Guys, it's to ring eggs on your umfana. So umfana only waves. So my lala utwala it to ring. So woo! Definitely gonna cut that out. Okay, a mini handbag brush, guys, as well. How do you open this? Ooh. I've been losing hair brushes like shit, so I think this is gonna be nice for my bag. It was very cheap, maybe like 10 grand. What else? What is this? Hey, the cat, I'm not saying delivery, don't only. Oh, hello, sweetie. Oh, guys, let up. I can't wait to wear it. I saw it from one of my friends when we attended the All Black party in Venda, and then I was like, girl, I'm getting this top because I love it. I can't wait to style this. Yes, guys, I think that's about it, my Shein. It was not much. It was my first buy. So I was like, okay, you know what? Procrastination. I'm canceling it. Let me just clear this card. Like, clear, check out. So I'm so happy with my items. Love everything. Can't wait to fit and see if they fit me. And then this is just groceries from Zoom. Just a few things I needed for my house, like Colgate, panty liners, earbuds, toilet, what is this, toilet flush, but something like that. It's not my job, guys. I was just lazy to stay out of the house. Also needed some tissues, domestos, and some dishwash. So that's about it with you guys. Anyway, I need to pack all of these. Today's Monday. My friend said my son and Mkabe, she's going to run back. Apparently betting each in, so now it's bigger. She wants to go and exchange it. And I also want to check for a few things. When you boutique a payana a run back. So I'm just gonna shower now. Wait for Unati. She might be knocking on my door anytime. I'm just gonna wait for her to come down, and then we are off to run back. Bye. Yeah, Wanagisan, this is my new combo. This is the old combo I bought last time. You see, I'm just hoping, guys, that this time I'm going to be consistent. to be serious. Okay, but it was almost finished, Jake. I tried. Let me see this one. Okay, it was almost finished. So, out with the old, in with the new. Guys, I have not bought canisters yet. Hey, I still understand. Let me throw this away and then, yeah. So crusty, not so fly, but anyways, yeah, I'm currently at Dolce & Gabbana. I came to fix something on my shoes because my what do they call that thing, the pearl that's at the back of the sneakers came off, so I just came so they can repair that for me. Yay. Anyways, my skin is skinning but crusty as fuck. It is the quality for me. This is so cute. Okay, then it's fine. Let me keep my sleep. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Guys, I'm currently at Versace. My friend sent me to go look for a present for a boyfriend. Some other girls are like him. Can't wait for the day I finally get to spoil my own man. But it's whatever. So I just came to help her buy the present. I already have it now. And then I'm just gonna go and pay for it. Gone girls worldwide and about spoiled boys. Yeah, Eva. Sabawell. Anyways, Unati. What are you getting your boyfriend for Valentine's?
Which boyfriend is that?
Singletons worldwide. Mirror check on our team. Thank you. my things on the table for two?
No problem, follow me.
Thank you. Okay, we'll just sit there. Thank you. Oh, nice, love it. Love you so much. I don't know. Do you think we should have starters first or?
Open the
channel. Open the channel. Now started. I need goat meat for starters. Cheers, girl. Cousin, be cousin. Okay. I don't like their glasses though. But get bujwa, like bujwa.
Sweet, I hope you are.
There's no alcohol. What? There's no alcohol. Yeah, I didn't ask for virgin. That's for virgin.
No.
Girl says they gave her a virgin cocktail. Mm-hmm. Unless you want an alcoholic.
Remember the other.
All in all, guys, Onati said her cocktail was too sweet, didn't pull the alcohol, so they took it back and gave her a shot.
Thank you.
So try that out and let me know if you taste any difference.
Let's see.
Okay, taste that.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, now that I've added an extra shot.
And it's
cheers, my friend. Now we can drink. Let's wash the hands. Guys, this food, like their meat is so delicious, well cooked. Yo, show me, are you enjoying your food? Show me, are you enjoying your food? Out of 10?
Can I give it over 10?
Okay, my darling, guys, the meat is so tender, so soft. Wahala.
Third left. Yeah, could be. When I can see it. Thank you. Chom, you cut for me, ne?
How much I bought this thing?
It cost me 5,000.
I'm serious. Check it.
5,000
this thing.
5,000 rand.
Was it
5,000
rand or
5,000
naira?
5,000 rand. Naira. Rand. I need to. The past 5 days. Did you check on me? Now, did you notice me? Baby girl, it is the quality for me, honey. Hmm?
Why?
By fire, by force. Is it by force? Not by force. Yo, guys, I love my hair so much. Like, I'm so addicted. Like, my head. It's just bouncy and bouncy. I'm coming back for this length. Oh, this is messy. Come get. So I'm gonna love it. Which is this messy.
Kept on doing it, and she, and that hair was now breaking. It was breaking and coming out. And then she said, "I saw that fake hair." I'm like, "You're doing the wrong thing."
Because I wanted to blend, you don't understand. I'm trying to.
Hey, but see, when you want something to.
Like quality. And that's on. Period.
Love it.
That's on P.
That's on period too. Bitches is messy.
You guys are vibe.
Yo.
Oops.
Come in, sweetie. Oh, hi, baby. I love the goodies. Oh my god, guys, we about to shoot some serious dope content. Thank you, friend. Love it. My lord, morning, guys. Morning, welcome to yet another episode of Living with Pignans. Guys, today I am shooting something special. Today I am shooting something, so y'all better watch out for me on your TV screens. Y'all better watch out for me on your TV screens.
And reverse the signs of aging in just 20
because minutes. Nance is coming. Because Nance is coming.
Yeah. I'm out of this space.
Yeah.
But I'm not too much. And
don't tell me, you know,
Okay.
When you are, guys, I'm ready. When we are. Yes. About to eat.
Who's clapping it? Melissa, please clap it.
Cameras on street.
9 days post.
Anchor.
Welcome to her channel. Welcome to our channel. Did you guys miss this face? Or did you guys absolutely miss this face? Guys, I'm getting ready to go out for breakfast. Ish, there's no shooting at my place, so my lighting is not so perfect. Anyways, I am stepping out for breakfast looking hella hot because my wife said, baby girl, let's go and have some breakfast. So guys, I really appreciate friends who put the effort. My friend booked table for two for breakfast at this new Italian restaurant in Parkhurst. So I am ready to go and meet her. Guys, I want to show you my full outfit, but I don't know what is happening. Anyways, when I get the correct angle, I will show you guys my outfit. I'll do an outfit check. Anyways, welcome to my channel. Guys, here is my outfit check for today. I'm wearing this pink top from Zara. I'm wearing this black formal pants from Shein. Nash check. Okay, it's still there. And then I am carrying my motherfucking pink Michael Kors bag that my motherfucking best friend bought me. Hey, bitches. Guys, isn't that not these days? Isn't that wild? And then, get the shoes, honey. I'm wearing my black cord heel. I think she'll love this side. This side is more nicer. Thank you. Thank you so much. Hello. Guys, I just got to the restroom now. And then I am still waiting for my friend, the lady. She said she was on the way. She sent me a live location, so I think she's like 5 minutes away. So I just decided to order myself some hot chocolate because the rain is raining. The rain is definitely raining. I got no sailors and I'm way too hot. Guys, anyways, my skin is always behaving because Kiki Beaches worldwide, minding my own business, like in my unbothered era, and I'm just watch all this. Cheers, baby.
Smoke pop. paprika aioli and some lemon preserve. I also have got a delicious salad with beer and gorgonzola salad, fresh beer, fresh wild rockets, sprinkled with some walnuts, a bit of gorgonzola cheese, and it's finished off with a touch of melted gorgonzola cheese. Moving on, I've got a caprese, which is a buffalo mozzarella bone, sliced, served on a bed of fresh tomato and basil, then drizzled with aged balsamic, extra virgin olive oil, and basil oil. On the main course side, I've got a lamb shank on the bone. The meat is very soft, cold off the bone. It's done in a traditional way. Slowly dressed in Napolitana, a touch of red wine, then added some carrots and celery, served on a bed of sharp parmesan mash. Yeah. And lastly, finished off with a touch of black pepper and parmesan.
Okay.
I feel like having pasta.
I don't know if I want the normal bolognese or the lamb shrimp pasta. I think many bolognese is nice, warm, and hot for the weather. I don't know.
I saw somebody with chili, yeah, living in the woods. Oh, it comes at the first. Wait, don't do it.
So I think I'm going to have the spaghetti a la arrabbiate con
sinus.
I show you. In so many sinus. Pappardelle con assos. This is Italian, wasn't it? Assos in the sauce. Why would I be break my head? Kids, make sure you drink your water for clear skin. I recommend.
No, but
should I
tell them?
Guys, I recommend this cream.
Just release your skin.
Yeah, it's skin care. My people have been waiting. Next to my sister. You have me.
It's so difficult. It's so difficult.
And I've decided.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I'm having the spaghetti a la bolognese. I'm having that.
Spaghetti bolognese.
I don't think I still want the lamb shrimp pasta in it. Lamb shrimp bolognese. And then, can I have some crushed chili on the side? And
yes, we do have crushed chili, parmesan on the side.
Can I please have it in the lemon?
Check me out, I'll check you out. Guys, the bathroom here is so nice. Love the lighting from the mirror. Okay, gotcha.
Yes, the
flatbread is like a whole base of pizza, guys. I thought from time being. I thought it was gonna be like in Don Jose's and then the cheese and the garlic flavor. So look at that. Okay, on to it. This is, guys, we are planning.
What
The toner, in face wash, in sunscreen, in serum. Ah, man. The serum. I need to buy. I think I want to pay, and then you have to chop it.
Oh, then take you nothing.
Okay.
Okay, but then do you...
And it's nine, and nine. Just sunscreen. So I want you to take you nothing.
Only sunscreen.
Then
at night, do you need sunscreen as well?
Exactly, yeah. Maybe sunscreen when I just wash my face. But it's like, and then what else? A nice white gown.
The skin, I'm getting suspicious.
Oba. But this skin's on. You see me, I see you. You see me, I see you. Chora, I don't have time for your energy now. Just go soak once, be white. And then I need to buy. There's this one girl I saw on Instagram. So that when you wash your face, what do you call those?
Wristbands.
Yeah, I need to just comfy wristbands. I also need a headband. Be white, very nice. White headband. I think that's it.
That's it. And then we set up
the button.
So heavy, oh my god.
Looks delish. Let's bon appetit.
I'm thinking about you.
She's like the one we don't like. I go down.
two girls and mommy.
Two girls.
Each one I do love.
Yeah,
I'm single. Bad boy, I'm single.
My sweetie, I'm about to taste that. My friend, meh. Okay, say less. Sensational.
I ain't seen nothing.
Cheers to that. Cheers, red.
Another round.
Another round.
Thank God it's virgin.
I will lunch. Don't hear me out. Yes. Okay. Full to the top, darling. Yeah, no, it's fine.
No.
I was saying it's full to the top already.
Okay,
yeah, let's go.
You're so kind.
Such a sweet gentleman. Yes. Can
that is just
okay. Thank you. Oh man, and the next thing,
man,
we have one.
The next thing, Mundo Rum.
Oh.